in the Holy Ghost. We get baptized in the water, of course, but also baptized by the fire of the Holy Ghost. I'm so glad that one day I found my way to an altar. I was only 8 years old at a youth camp, and I raised my hands and I repented of my sins. I remember it like it was yesterday. At the old campground, lifted my hands, I began to speak in other tongues, and the Spirit gave the utterance, and I was baptized in the Holy Ghost. I turned my whole life over to Jesus, and I've been walking with Him ever since. I don't know what your story is, or if today is the day, but it started on the day of Pentecost, and it's for you and for your children too. You've got to be baptized in the Holy Ghost. And if you haven't done it in a while, you might want to testify and stir up the gift and say, I've got the Holy Ghost. I've got the Holy Ghost. Or say, thank you for the Holy Ghost. We're going to testify.
Baptized in the Holy Ghost. Baptized. Holy Ghost. I am thankful for the Holy Ghost. There's nothing like the Holy Ghost. Nothing in the world like the Holy Ghost. Nothing like the Holy Ghost. Amen. And if you don't have the Holy Ghost, you can have the Holy Ghost before you leave this place tonight. The Holy Ghost is for everybody. Amen.